Hey, 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 guys, this is Tequila, God's Purposeful Daughter. I had to come back to you tonight to bring clarity to a video that I released a few nights ago because I made a comment at the end of the video saying that ladies don't need validation, especially from a man. So, fellas, I'm asking that you not take that comment the wrong way because it was meant for, you know, the guy that made the comment, the persons that think misogynistic thoughts toward women. So that's where that came from, and that's who it was meant for. So I'm asking you to please not take that the wrong way. So ladies, I do want to continue to encourage you and, you know, letting you know that you don't have to have and you don't need validation from anybody, not necessarily a man, but you don't need validation from anyone. You know, because you were uniquely designed by the Creator, God, Abba Father. He specifically designed you just as you are. When He ushered you into your mother's womb, He validated you then. So He is the validator. And so in saying that, also I want you to, for those ladies that are dealing with depression, you know, and having thoughts of suicide, I do want to continue to encourage you. Yeah, we know you're going to need additional help. Some people, you know, some people need additional help, and some people are able to get through it, especially those that have God in their hearts and in their lives, you know, because that's what got me through, because I've been through that as well. I've experienced it. Yeah, I know what it feels like to want to take your life because you feel worthless or you feel you have a lack of confidence, low self-esteem, not knowing where you fit in the world. You know, I've been there. I've been through depression, and I thank God for His deliverance. He is a deliverer. He is a deliverer. And so be encouraged, ladies. Be encouraged. Because, see, I can only talk on what I know, you know. I can speak on what I know, and that's why I felt compelled to address that situation and those comments made toward the ladies. Because I know how it is, you know, I know what that feels like, you know, and there's ladies listening all over the world. You know, it only takes one comment to set a person off, especially if they're in a vulnerable state and if they are, you know, just in a weak moment in their life. You know, anything can trigger that emotion. Anything. It doesn't take much. So, people, you have to meet people where they are and try to get a better understanding of the next person. You know, everybody's different. God created us different in every type of way. Nobody is the same. So, I want you to be encouraged, and I want you to reflect on this scripture here, and I'm going to read this scripture correctly. 1 John 4:4. You are of God, little children, and have overcome them. So you are an overcomer. Because greater is He that is in you than he that is in the world. I want to read it one more time. You are of God, little children, and have overcome. You have overcome them. Because greater is He that is in you than he that is in the world. So you are great. You're great because of the God in you. You are an overcomer because of the God in you. So be strengthened in your spirit tonight. And I want you to reflect on 1 John 4:4-8. 1 John 4:4. And then I want you to reflect on 1 John 4:8-9. So that's 1 John 4:8-9. Reflect on those scriptures. And then I have, I want you to reflect on Proverbs 3:5-6, Psalm 91, Philippians 4:13, Philippians 4:19, Psalm 23, and Romans 12:1-2. So reflect on those scriptures. Meditate on them. And so I pray that your sleep is peaceful. And I pray that you have a blessed night. And you guys continue to trust God through the process, because He is a healer. He is a deliverer. He will deliver you from oppression. So be encouraged. And this is God's Purpose for Daughter. I'm signing off tonight, and I will be praying for you guys. And I will see you all the next time. God bless you, and I love you. GPD out.